And there wants to be no more dallying with the king of terror.